friends, let's see the experiment of reaction of baking soda and vinegar. Let's get into it.
We need vinegar and baking soda for this experiment. Let's pour the vinegar in this cup. Then we need to take the baking soda and put it in this cup. Wow, this is cool. The mixture quickly forms up with carbon dioxide gas. The solid baking soda was placed in liquid vinegar, producing carbon dioxide gas, which is evident because of the formation of bubbles in the foaming mixture. Thank you.